Police in Arkansas are trying to figure out what led to a deadly shooting during a car show. One person was killed and another 20, including multiple children, were injured in the shooting. One person of interest is in custody, and police are investigating to see if other people were involved.